Anyway, now to a story that reinforces what we all know but needs some reminding of. You get out of life what you put in.
23-year-old Leah Stewart absolutely epitomises that, and it's opening up new horizons. Here's Michael Holland.
For Leah Stewart, what goes round comes round. We've seen her tripping the world with her bestie, Alicia.
Leah's an amazing friend to me.
Alicia's cerebral palsy barely a consideration. At 21, she donated a kidney to a stranger. She's been a recipient of ASB's Good as Gold.
They want to give you $5,000 so that you can continue going on some really wacky adventures.
Oh my God.
And now for her latest instalment.
I'm up for it. Yeah, I'm so up for it.
She'll be turning the blades way, way south.
I'm going to Antarctica on Saturday.
Not good as gold, good as cold.
Good as cold. That's a good one.
Lee is one of seven young Kiwis selected by the New Zealand Antarctic Heritage Trust for a kayaking expedition in the frozen continent, led by just retired Olympic kayaker Mike Dawson.
You're not a scientist. You're not an expert in penguins.
No.
And you know nothing about icebergs.
What she is, though, probably even more applicable. A 23-year-old who knows how to lead, knows how to grab life and not be afraid to be kind.
Through the hundreds of applications we had when we saw Leah's, the hairs on the back of our necks were standing up in terms of giving service to others, and the opportunities that she's created for them are absolutely inspiring.
Why would you like to be selected for this expedition? At the age of 16, I wrote a bucket list and I try to embrace it every day to live life to the fullest. I've been ticking off some amazing things over the last few years, including donating a kidney, and your opportunity would be an amazing way to tick Visit Antarctica off my bucket list.
Did you think there was more chance of donating a kidney than going to Antarctica?
Yeah, I really did. For many years, I've struggled to figure out where to dedicate my time and energy, as I've always had multiple passions and lots going on at once. Because the Trust is so passionate about inspiring other people, that's kind of what I'm all about as well.
There's only one thing that's not quite right. Your wheelie buddy isn't going.
Right, Alicia. This is Sir Edmund Hillary's old house. And this room was his study where he planned all of his adventures. She keeps saying to me, but why didn't you say that you come as two people on your application form? She's like, Leah, we do these things together. What am I going to buy you from Antarctica? Well, there's no souvenir shops in Antarctica that I know of, but I thought I could sneak you a baby penguin in my backpack. I want to show other young people you can do things that are so much bigger than yourself, and I think so many young people don't know that. This opportunity called out to me immediately to put my name forward and see if this could be my next big thing.
And just a little update for you. Although Leah can't take Alicia to Antarctica, the pair of them are going on a 3-week roadie around New Zealand, so keep an eye out for them. And they're going in a van that Leah bought with some of the money she got from ASB Good as Gold.
So that's gorgeous. Really neat stuff.
What a lovely, lovely woman.